learn about definite article. What is that definite article? The word, the is called the definite article. Why it is called definite article? Because the word, the is used to denote a particular person or thing. We should know where the is used in the sentences. There are many cases such as I can say the first one, the is used before the common noun. I can give the example, then you can come to know. This is the boy who stood first in the class. The boy. Boy is a common noun. Before that, the is used. If I say, this is the girl who gave me this pen. The girl. Girl is a common noun. The is used before that. So, if I come to the second point, that is, these used to denote a whole class. Whole class means what? I am giving an example. The cheetah is an endangered animal. Cheetah means all kind of cheetah. The cheetah is an endangered animal. Third case is where the is used, that is name of the rivers and oceans. What is that river? Suppose the Gangas, the Jamunas, we use always. The Ganga is a sacred river. We cannot use a Ganga or an Ganga. We should use the Ganga, the Jamuna, the Brahmaputra, such as. Fourth thing is that before the name of the sacred book, the is used. What is that? Let me give an example. The Mahabharata is a holy book of Hindus. The Ramayana is a holy book. The Bible is a holy book of Christians. The Bible. So, before the name of sacred books, we should use the definite article the. Again, next point is coming. The is used before the mountain ranges. Suppose we can say the Himalayas is the highest peak. The Alps is not easy to climb. So, before the name of the mountain range, we should use the. That is only the suitable use of the. Then I can say, the is used before the superlative degree. What is that superlative degree? Let me clear it up by giving example. He is the cleverest boy among all. Cleverest. He is the oldest person in this locality. The oldest. He is the best boy in the class. Best. The best. So, the is used in superlative form. Then comes, the is used before the any races. Suppose the English are defeated by the German. The Russians defeated the Chinese. The Chinese, the Russian. So, the is used before that. Again, should I repeat all this thing? Do you follow? What are the places the is used? Again, I will tell you by giving example one by one. See, first of all, before common noun, the is used. This is the boy who stood first in the class. The boy. Boy is a common noun. The is used before that. Second example, the girl is who won the prize. This is the girl who won the prize. Girl is a common noun. Before that, D is used. Before the names of the river and ocean, the Gangas is a sacred river. The Gangas, the Arabian Sea, the Red Sea. Third point, before the names of the mountain ranges, as I told you earlier, the Himalayas are covered with snow. The Himalayas, the Alps cannot be easily climbed. The Alps. Before the name of the sacred book, the Gita is